subjects. And I mean all of you, because soon you will all bow down and worship my greatness, because I, King Julian, am leaving my own magnificent kingdom and coming to you. But wait, this is no way for my royal adventure to begin. Maurice, roll back. Take it to when my wonderful brain had the idea to give myself to the entire world. Aha! Yeah! Remember these incredible freaks? Yes! It is the Giants from New York! Ah, who could forget them? And please, tell me, because I have been trying to forget. Anyway, it all started there, when they decided to leave their sad and pitiful home and set sail on a great adventure to find me. That's right, King Julian. Look, I am so handsome. Right away, Mr. Alex developed a taste for the great outdoors and for scaring off the stinky pooses, which was all right by me. But since the giant freaks loved me so much, I decided it was selfish to just stay here in my wonderful kingdom. I, King Julian, being only one of me, would share my magnificence with all of you, and it would all start with little Mr. Alex. I suppose you would like to know what happened next on my adventure. How greedy you are! I know you are loving it! Well, so far my plan was working perfectly. Mr. Alex and the other freaks were on board, while Maurice and I and some friends were enjoying the kingly first-class accommodations in the rear of the aircraft. But then, the unexpected happened. I am sure that Mort had something to do with it. Imagine our surprise! Well, their surprise anyway. I thought it was one of the thrills of my lifetime! But alas, the fun could not last. And soon, we were touching down ever so gently. It was time for one more great adventure! Yeah!
Where am I? San Diego? Milman, calm down, buddy. What happened?
Oh, our plane crashed.
Alex, we're alive! Or at least it feels the same.
Yeah, but alive where? We couldn't have made it back to New York already.
You're right. And I don't see any neon signs telling us where we are. I know. Let's ask somebody who lives here. If they don't know where they live, who does?
Good idea, Marty. I'll try and find someone. You stay here with the others.
Oh, I'm coming with you, Alex!
Wow! Would you look at that view? At least we can't say we crashed our plane in an ugly place.
Finally! An opportunity to say, crack-a-lackin'!
Yep, we landed smack dab in the middle of paradise.
I don't know. I've got a weird feeling in the pit of my stomach.
I have a strange feeling, too. Although it's definitely different than yours. It's almost like I've been here before.
What's with all the chit-chat, girls? You know we've got a plane to fix. Now scare up some tools so we can get this birdie airborne. Fantastico. You found the wire cutters. Hear that, boys? Start snipping and we'll reconnoiter on the other side.
We've hit pay dirt, boys. Those trucks are loaded with supplies. All we have to do is steal them and then blow this popsicle stand.
Skipper!
Polsky, give me the damage report on this vehicle.
I'd say she'll drive just fine. After I mount these wheels, we'll be ready to rock and roll.
Excellente! Now let's get this show on the road. Right, we need to remember how to drive in about 3 seconds to catch up with those trucks.
The gate!
Hold on to your flippers. Excellente! You know what to do now.
What?
Chase that convoy.
There they are.
Those trucks have Fuku parts that we'll be using to fix the plane.
Skipper, how are we going to get those Fuku parts?
The good old-fashioned way, Private. Slam into them at high speed. We'll hit the pedal to the metal and start slamming. Listen up. We'll need to hold down the jump button to accelerate. Steer, use the basic movement. Get it? Got it? Good. Press the action buttons to brake. Things get really hairy. Use the attack button for an emergency brake. You want to back up in a pinch? Just hold down the action button. All right, this is it, man. Let's get ramming and call it a day. Keep hitting these trucks, or we'll never get the parts we need. There's no margin of error here. That truck. That's an old one. A little bit closer. 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 Don't make me have to take over that wheel. Get closer. A little bit closer. 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 Keep hitting these trucks, or we'll never get the parts we need. There's no margin of error here. Get next to that truck. That's an order. Make me have to take over that wheel. Get closer. Keep hitting these trucks, or we'll never get the parts we need. There's no margin of error here. Closer. 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 Don't make me have to take over that wheel. Get closer. Keep hitting these trucks, or we'll never get the parts we need. There's no margin of error here. Don't make me have to take over that wheel. Get closer. That's an order. A little bit closer. 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 Next to that truck. That's an order. we'll never get the parts we need. There's no margin of error here. Don't make me have to take over that wheel. Get closer.
Hey, come down!
Hit him again.
You can't do this to me!
Get next to that truck. That's an order. Got his attention. Don't stop now. Never stop grabbing the hostile truck.
Oh. Hey, come back here.
Do that a few more times. And then we can move on to the next target. Yeah, that works.
Sir?
You gotta go back and pick up the cargo.
Oh, right. The cargo. Can't forget that, even though I just did. I'll turn around right now.
10-4.
10-4 what?
Hello, my friend. Welcome to my latest kingdom.
This is your latest kingdom?
It is indeed. It is beautiful, no? I took a vote and it was unanimously agreed upon that I would be the new ruler of this very watering hole.
A vote, huh?
I suppose it bears mentioning that His Majesty was the only one who voted.
Yes, yes, whatever. The point is that now that I am king, I cannot have riffraff swimming around, bringing down property values, eating people, etc., etc.
They also don't seem to be letting anyone else in the water.
Oh, no, 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 no. It's time for Gloria's bath, and that attitude isn't gonna fly. Let's give these guys the boot.
Now just press the action button when you want me to lob fruit at these reptile interlopers.
Why does every place we go have crocodiles, alligators, porcupines? Croc boys sure are lucky that I'm a vegetarian.
Okay, we took out all the other guys, but we need to take out their leader to get rid of them all.
Thank you.
King Julian is pleased. Now, with the successful relocation of the riffraff, I can enjoy a lovely mango.
That was pretty fine, baby.
Well, I am the king, you know.
I was talking to the lady.
Thank you for the compliment, Modo.
There's plenty more where that came from. How about I take you to check out my secret underwater crib?
Sure, why not? Lead the way.
Now follow me, baby, and stay close. Real close.
Gloria, you have to wake up! I have some pictures of Modo Modo I think you should see!
Oh, Melman, didn't I tell you never to wake me up?
Look, it's Modo Modo chatting it up with all these girl hippos while you were asleep!
You mean you followed him around and took pictures? Melman, what is wrong with you?
Well, I've got a bad case of gout, 23 separate fevers, bubonic...
What I mean is, why are you acting like a jealous boyfriend?
I'm not. I was just looking out for you, Gloria, because, you see,
Well, I don't need you looking out for me. I'm a big girl and I can take care of myself. Julian, have you seen Melman around here?
As a matter of fact, he went right through this path I am standing next to.
He went to a scary volcano?
Yes, although he might not have known that. I put up the sign after he had already left.
Melman, wait, please! Look, I'm so sorry about what I said back there. You were just trying to look out for me, and I really care about...
You?
Right. I care about you, and...
Hey, baby. Why'd you bounce so soon?
Oh, look at Mr. Smooth Talker here. Well, you know, I'm a smooth talker, too. In fact, I'm a smoother talker.
Yes, I can tell you are. Now that I've heard you flap your lips, how good are you at shaking your hips?
Huh? Well, what in the world are you talking about?
I'm challenging you to a dance contest, fool. Since I am the master, I will teach you first. We can get this dance party started. Oh, but we need a judge. You wanna be the judge? Looks like we got a judge. It's time to get down.
I just imagined myself with a bad case of the hiccups.
Don't get so excited, Slim. That was just the first round. Let's see if you really got skills.
Yeah.
I took it easy on you. But if you ever want a rematch, I'll be right here.
I can't believe it, Melman. Where have you been hiding that all this time?
I don't know, but now that it's out, I'm not sure I can put it back.
I wouldn't want you to. In fact, I wouldn't want you to change anything about yourself, because I love everything about you, because I love you, Melman.
You do? I mean, I love you too, Gloria. Wow, that's the first time I've told you that when you weren't asleep. Now might be a good time to walk off into the sunset together.
Hundred. Good work. Now this bird should be up and running.
Attention, creatures. Something unexpected and unfun has happened to my new kingdom. Maurice, show them.
All the water in the watering hole is dried up.
Do you like the picture? I took it myself. I'm available for weddings and birthday parties.
Someone must have dammed it up. But who would build a dam?
Maybe we'll have to go up there and get a good look around.
Well, we've got a working plane now, so what are we waiting for? Let's fly!
Now that we've dammed up this lake, those mangy creatures on the nature preserve will be forced to find a new watering hole and leave this area for us.
Well, I just hope they don't figure out that we did it and find our camp.
Well, what's the matter? You afraid of a few lions and hippos and zebras?
Well, yeah.
Be quiet, both of you. It doesn't matter anyway because those furballs will never even find our camp. You think you're pretty smart, huh? Well, I have a plan to fix your wagon.
But what about us?
First order of business, we take out their HQ. Drop smash the chain of chimps into those huts. Now the tourists want to fix their huts. Don't let them. Stop them from getting logs by smashing their log piles.
Water supply, will ya? Mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Who's this master?
Now you see hut, now you don't. Mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Smash attack!
Thank you.
hurt, or it would cause some pain. Jam up our water supply, will ya?
You just jammed that.
Smashy, smashy.
Much I gather.
Private, take a wild, careless turn and get us out of here.
Take that, you rotten flea bags.
Oh no, it's that horrible little old lady again. I gotta stop her from beaming us with those balloon bombs.
Make those balloons wish they were never born.
Marty, use the durian to destroy her balloon hut. Only durians are horrible enough to damage it. Kick the bonus balloon! Every balloon must pay! Nice! Don't stop the music! Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking! Make those balloons wish they were never born! Kick the bonus balloon! Every balloon must pay! Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking! Make those balloons wish they were never born! Away, put it! Kick the bonus balloon! Every balloon must pay! Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking! Nice! Don't stop the music! Next one is a durian! That is the way! Make those balloons wish they were never born! Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking! Nice! Don't stop the music! It's durian time! Make those balloons wish they were never born! Don't stop the music! That is the way, put it! Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking!
All right! One down and however many more left to go!
Nice! Don't stop the music! Make those balloons wish they were never born!
I sure wish Alex could see my kicks! I should go on the road!
Nice! Don't stop the music! Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking! Every balloon must pay!
I sure wish Alex could see my kicks. I should go on the road. go on the road.
That is the way I put it. Every balloon must pay. Nice, don't stop the music. Make those balloons wish they were never born.
Birds away! Way away!
Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking! Make those balloons wish they were never born! That is the way! Yes, yes, Marty, keep up the kicking. Make those balloons wish they were never born. That is the way I put it. Nice, don't stop the music. Make those balloons wish they were never born. Yes, yes, Marty, keep up the kicking. Nice, don't stop the music. Every balloon must pay. Next one is a durian.
Okay, now that's gotta be it. Wonder how the gang's doing up there.
Not us, Skipper. The bombs seem to be all gone.
That is the best news I've heard all day.
What do we have down there, Kowalski?
I'd say some water, a bridge, people, and oh, there's the dam, sir.
That's our target, man. First order of business, deploy a little recon.
I can help you guys out here. I love the water, and the water loves...
Like we got our job cut out for us here. We gotta nail that dam, except those dang tourists won't let us take care of business.
You'll have to use the smash attack to hurt the dam, and only when it's vulnerable. The dam is vulnerable. Hit it now! The dam is ready to smash. All that stuff they're carrying will be used to fix the dam if you don't scare them off. Try to disrupt them from loading anything onto that catapult. They're using the catapult to patch up the dam! Stop them! Now you can hit the dam! There you go!
Uh-oh! That old lady's loading something up. I don't like the looks of this kid. What's Nana up to here?
They're using the catapult to patch up the dam! Stop them!
Take Nana's attack! My bank's wet! Run!
Evaluate the situation.
We built a plane, destroyed a dam, refilled the watering hole, and sent an old lady down the river. I'd say that's one heck of a day.
Hey, don't forget I was reunited with my long-lost father.
And I realized the perfect man was right next to me the whole time.
Oh, you mean me? Well, I don't know if I'm perfect, but lately my sinuses have been clear.
Just be happy, Melman. You got the girl. I think we got a lot to celebrate. So let's...